Hello everyone, welcome back to UPS Education. In this video, we are going to talk about another very important psychology related news. Which might be relevant for you. So for that, you need to visit our website, that is www.upseducation.in. So you need to just type UPS Education on Google. You will come across to our website. So you have to click on this link to visit our website. As you can see that our website is now open. You will find many relevant information pertaining to psychology, including vacancies, including admission to MPhil colleges, including admission to MA colleges, including admission to PsyD, including admission to NET JRF psychology examination, and other such important relevant newses which might be interesting to you. So you need to scroll down for today's notification. So once you scroll down, you will come across latest news section. So in this section, you will find many information pertaining to psychology. So today's information is all about psychology vacancy in Tata Institute of Social Science. As you can see, the very first link is pertaining to psychology vacancy in Tata Institute of Social Science. So you need to click here. There it is. So as you can see, a page will pop up, and in this web page, you will come across all the information pertaining to psychology vacancy in Tata Institute of Social Science. You can read out the entire article. Here it is. So as you all are aware about the fact that Tata Institute of Social Science is based in Mumbai, and it is a highly reputed college in the field of social science, including psychology. Its main campus is actually located in Mumbai, but it has many other campuses as well across India, including a campus in Hyderabad, including a campus in Guwahati, and one more campus in Tuljapur. So it was established in 1936 as Sir Dharabji Tata Graduate School of Social Work. Then the name of this college was changed to Tata Institute of Social Science. It is a deemed university and a highly reputed one. You can definitely consider this option. This college offers Masters in Psychology course. This college also offers MPhil in Clinical Psychology course. So if you want to get admission, you have to appear for their entrance examination. They conduct entrance examination every year, and hopefully you will get selected. So this video is all about a psychology vacancy that TIS has released. So TIS Mumbai has invited online application for the post of Senior Program Manager. If you are looking out for any psychology vacancy, and if you fulfill all the necessary criteria that TIS Mumbai has been demanding, then you can definitely apply to this vacancy. This vacancy is for the project named Saksham. This project will be for the duration of 3 years, as you can read here. This vacancy is for the project named Saksham, which is a 3 years project. And here are the details of this vacancy. So firstly, you need to know the eligibility. As you can read here, the eligibility to apply for this vacancy. So firstly, you need to have at least a master's degree in psychology. And if you have a PhD, then you can also apply for this vacancy. You also need to fulfill another criteria. That is, candidates also need to have a minimum of 5 years of work experience in research project or as an independent researcher, or monitoring and evaluation in the field of HIV, TB, and the health sector. So if you fulfill this criteria, you can definitely apply. the job location will be in Mumbai. So if you get the job, you will be posted in Mumbai. The duration, as I have already mentioned previously, that the duration of this project will be 3 years. And to be exact, it would be till March 2024. You will also be provided with remuneration. That will be up to ₹1,25,000 per month. The last date to apply for this vacancy would be 15th of April 2021. So till 15th of April 2021, you can apply to it. And how to apply? For that, there is a link given here. As you can see, click here to apply now. So you have to click here. Here it is. You can find a form. So if you want to apply, you need to fill this form. This form requires your email address, your name, your date of birth, your gender, your current address, your mobile number, your highest qualification, whatever skills that you possess, if you have experience, how many years of experience do you have. You also need to upload your CV, and then you need to click on the submit button. Here it is. After filling up all the details, you can click on the submit button. But before that, you need to also read out the notification released by TIS itself. So for that, you need to click here to read this notification. So if you click here, you will find a PDF that has been released by Tata Institute of Social Science itself. And in this PDF, you will come across the job description and all the details about this vacancy. So here is your job description, what you will be doing after getting this job. So you can read out that. The skills you need to possess in order to perform better for this job, that has been written here. The qualification that you need to fulfill in order to apply for this vacancy, that is given here. And all the necessary details like last date of application, the CTC you will be getting after selection, the email, the duration of the project, job location, name of the post, your designation. So you can read out this PDF. So this is all about psychology vacancy. You can read that out. Also, we keep you updated about all the psychology related news. So if you are a student who wants to get admission into MA in psychology, MPhil in clinical psychology, PsyD, NetJRF psychology, and if you are looking for opportunities in the field of psychology, then you can follow us on our social media handles. You can also see some related posts. So whichever post is relevant to you, you can read out that post by clicking on that particular link. So that's it for today all. Thank you very much for watching this video. All the best. Thank you very much.